Hey guys, so today we're so excited to have Presley's friend Lucy here to make three types of magnets using Moncala beads, or as I like to call them, gorgeous glass gems that look so good on a locker or fridge, one of my favorite DIYs for the school year. So first up, we've got polished gems. For this and all of them today, you'll need Moncala beads, the larger size. I got these at Michael's for $3.99, or you can even find them at the dollar store. Adhesive magnets. And then for this one, your leftover matte or glitter nail polish. So first the girls chose their polish, and then they started painting on the flat side of the bead.
Oh, that's so cool.
You can do a solid color, pattern, or of course, glitter. Lucy actually came up with a great technique where she applied the glitter first. By the way, it's really helpful to use a makeup sponge to get the most on. And then once that settled, added a matte color behind it.
Yeah. That looks amazing.
Let it completely dry and then apply your magnet. I just love these. The patterns look so good through the glass. Next up, we've got avant-garde letters, and for this, you'll need an assortment of magazines.
Flip through the magazines, maybe don't read the gossip ones.
And Mod Podge. The girls decided to do their initials.
I'm just looking for an L.
It's really helpful to place the bead over any potential letters because they do get magnified.
Yeah, that looks really good.
If it looks good, trace the bead and cut out the circle.
Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, it doesn't really fit when I need to use this one though.
If your letter's too small, you can layer it on other pictures or colors. I actually really like the look of this.
Oh, this is good. This is really good.
And then apply a very thin layer of Mod Podge to the flat side of the bead.
Nice and smooth all over the front.
Stick on your pictures.
This letter is perfect.
Presley, that's so cool.
Thanks.
And then once that is completely dry, apply your magnet. I think these add a super cool wow factor to any locker. And third, we've got Sticker Mania, and for this, we just added in some really cute stickers. These emoji ones actually fit perfectly, and the girls really like picking them out.
Eee, look.
I like this one. Oh, look at that.
Look at this.
But if your sticker is smaller, just put it on a regular piece of paper.
Ooh.
And cut that out to just slightly smaller than the shape of the bead.
Okay, I need Mod Podge.
Just again, make sure it is really thin because otherwise it does take forever to dry.
Look at this mad face.
Add the magnet and voila. I'm telling you, these might just be stickers, but everything looks better through the glass. We ended up also trying different pattern cardstock, which I think looks really neat. And also, if you've got any family photos laying around, how cute are these for the family fridge? All right, guys, I hope you give these a try. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next week. Bye.